Why does a race car need an umbrella? It's definitely not for the rain. We use them while pushing the car through inspection. The heat can alter the body panels more than the rules allow. Passing inspection means no more umbrellas.